Craig, they call this an exploratory trench. The goal is that it allows access to crews to assess the depth of the fire. 4029's Skyview was over the stump dump site this morning. You can see the crews digging the trench. The ADEQ says they're trying to determine how much waste there is left to burn and how far down it goes. For some residents, though, it's another day trapped indoors.
I feel like I'm a prisoner in my own home.
Kelly Strain lives behind the stump dump. He says he bought his home less than 1 year ago.
Life will probably never be the same here for me.
But now has it back up for sale.
I've been having to go to the doctor because of my lungs. It's hard to breathe. I've had headaches, my sore throat. I blow my nose and blood's coming out. He said it's a direct result of breathing the smoke over here constantly.
Government estimates show it could take up to $37 million to put out the Trafalgar fire. The mayor of Bella Vista discussed the situation at Tuesday night's city council meeting. He mentioned another complication.
We're going to have to go to the EPA, and unfortunately the EPA is shut down right now.
In the meantime, Mayor Christie said Governor Hutchinson provided additional money to prepare the site for cleanup. That's the work that started today.
Unfortunately, people are suffering, so we need to get this wrapped up.
Strain and other residents I spoke with agree.
I'll always wonder what's still down there.
Now, the crews just finished up digging for the night. The Bella Vista Fire Department was also on site today just in case the fire flared up. We're live in Bella Vista tonight. Jordan Black, 4029 News. Okay.